Hello and welcome to Code Cooking with CrashServer. So what are we going to cook today?
Oh, I don't know. We have a lot of stuff like Unison.
Oh, what's that Unison?
Unison is a way to make your sound wider, deeper and thicker.
Nice.
Sounds good.
Okay, so
can we try,
of course. So let's write a single line with the dub synth. I slow it a bit. Let's go. Beautiful, but a bit dull. So let's try to unison it.
I did a unison.
Just like this.
Oh.
Much better.
Much better, yes.
Okay. Yeah.
Wow.
Nice.
So, how does it work?
Yeah. So we've got two parameters.
Okay.
So the first one here, second one here. Mm. The first one is number of voices.
Okay.
So every time I increase this number, I add more voices.
Okay. So it can be dangerous.
It can be dangerous, yeah. Of course. If you put like, let's try, not too much, 16, it will make crazy nice sounds, cool, but you will increase your CPU overhead, so be careful, otherwise you might
crash the server.
Exactly. Okay, the second one is the detune value.
Okay.
So by default it's 0. So default is 0 minus 25. 125, sorry. Okay. But if I increase it. We'll detune even more.
So, basically, Unison, you add voices, you pan it to the left and right, and detune each.
Okay. Exactly. So maybe we can write exactly the same function, but without unison.
Yeah.
Make the same sound. Good. Let's go. So let's make a new one. Also dub. So
duration 4.
Duration also 4.
Okay.
Pan. So we have some panning to do.
Yeah.
So we go from minus 0.5 to 0.5.
Minus 1.
Default is 1. Yeah, true.
Yeah. Two voice, you put 1 on minus 1, plus 1.
Yes.
And you shift it or detune it by 0.125.
0.125.
Minus.
Yes. Yep. Okay, and 0.
Right?
Okay, and that should be exactly the same as the default values for Unison. Cool.
If you want three voices, you add just one in the center with no detuning. If you put four, you put two on the left, two on the right, and detune a little bit each one. Let's say if you want, and try with four voices.
I could.
Like minus 1, 0, minus 0.5.
Zero? No, not zero. 0.5.
0.5.
One.
And
this one
shift is
minus 0.5.
Yeah.
Minus 0.25. 0.25 and 0.5. So that's exactly the same. So unison is to the same thing as the what's written here, but just much shorter.
So try it, experiment. You can add it on players also. You can play sample with it.
Yeah.
You can try maybe with loop, but
it can be weird.
Let's try it.
Okay, so that's it for today.
Yeah.
Thank you for watching.
Goodbye.
Bye.
Petite flèche. Petite flèche.